The premiere of the Montreal-based Circus Du Solies Bazzar was star-studded affair last night in Mumbai. Celebrities and their kids came together in to watch infinite creativity. Bollywood star Karisma Kapoor too attended the show with his son Kian. During the event, Karisma reminded of legendary actor Raj Kapoor and his piece of work Mera Naam Joker and connected her family with the circus. She said,
"Well, I think bachpan ki memory hoga ki Mera Naam Joker jo hum dekhte the. So I think circus and you know our family had a big connect. And then you know growing up hum bhi jaate the Apollo Circus mein. To main kafi baar ja chuki hu, to ye bahut hi alag type ka circus hai."
Many other Bollywood stars like Ishan Khattar, Arshad Warsi marked their presence. They felt excited on revisiting old lanes of childhood and fun. On which Arshad Warsi said,
"Mera dimag develop hi nahi hua, by God. 8 saal ki umar se develop hona band ho gaya tha. Dekho tum meri umar ki mazak uda rahe ho abhi. Dekho is umar mein bachpan ki koi yaad nahi rehti."
Ishan Khattar even failed to remember any childhood memory of going to circus. He says,
मेरे ख्याल से बचपन में मैंने कभी ना कभी सर्कस देखा होगा एक आध बार, लेकिन इतनी कोई स्ट्रॉन्ग मेमोरी नहीं है मेरी जो सर्कस से जुड़ी हुई है।
ईशान खट्टर, whose debut movie थड़क was blockbuster, may be gearing up for new film, the details of which is under wraps. Also seen at the event were Kiara Advani, Arbaaz Khan, Ranvijay Singh, Radhika Apte, Divyanka Tripathi and Vivek Dayan. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.